We're here at Highland Hill Farm. These are our 4 to 5 foot green giants ready for shipment. And we're just going to do a little tour around this place to see what's going on. They all on there, Mike? Oh, good. Okay. Michael's just loading a truck here. This is going to Greenwich, Connecticut. This is Boxwoods. This is going to be shipped out tomorrow morning. We'll have a driver leaving at 4 a.m. to get to Greenwich early in the morning. We have a lot of large-sized boxwoods. There's some Bald Hill arborvitaes. There's more Bald Hill. This is a green velvet. These are sold. This is our euonymus, burning bush, some yews, more Bald Hill arborvitae. And this is our storage yard here on 313. This is where we store our large trees and shrubs. Plus we also sell flagstone and stone products. This is our potting shed where we pot up materials. We have a lot of deer resistant plants here at Highland Hill Farm. And a lot of ornamentals. And we do ship up and down the East Coast. There's some really nice oak leaf hydrangeas there. Beautiful looking winterberry holly. That's the winter red. And next to it is the sparkleberry. Winter red, sparkleberry, winterberry holly. Some knockout roses and hollies. So we do have quite an assortment here for you to come and see. This is our Stone Barn Nursery on 313. But we do deliver and plant up and down the East Coast. If you come here to visit and you have kids, bring your fishing poles for them. We have a big trophy bass fishing pond. It's catch and release only. And if you want to bring your dog, you can. We have places for you to dog walk and walk your dog. Oh, and today's the first day of autumn, and there's autumn joy. So again, we'll hope to see you here at Highland Hill Farm on Route 313 in Fountainville, PA. Give us a call at 215-651-8329 or see our website at seedlingsrus.com. Thank you.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers. This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.